Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is John. Today we're going to be talking about this special ladder from Home Depot. As we can see, regular price for this is $229, and currently we can buy this for $99. I haven't had any, I don't have any ladder with this kind of brand. The one that I have is made by Gorilla, and I don't think it's even aluminum. I bought it about 14 or 15 years ago for $150, and that thing is solid built. However, it's super heavy. Maybe I use it 3 times out of the year most. But looking at this ladder and look at the review and looking at the feedback for $100 for 22 feet and it's aluminum, I think this is a better deal than what I had about 15 years ago. And we're going to take a look at some of the pictures. This is from straight off from Home Depot. As you can see, the way you can arrange this, you can put it on not like, it doesn't have to be like even surface. It could be like offside like this, and it'll be good for exterior painting. And we can see here a little bit close up there. Here you can use it for two people to hang on to hold. Perfect. Here you can use it to lean against one of the wall. Nice. This one, in this example, you can see this gentleman here putting on on the stairs and still use it. Excellent. You can use it like a scaffolding right there. Here we looked at this. Okay, 22 feet, so it's pretty high. So if you need a ladder to install like security camera or floodlight, you know, this would be great addition to it. And we're gonna go into like some of the reviews and see what the actual customers are saying about this ladder. As you can see, the rating for 1 star is like only 7 people, 2 stars 6, 3, 16, and then the rest like 623 gave it a 5 stars. So this one right here was July 14th, September, so exactly 2 months ago. So it's 5 stars. The ladder is strong and lighter than expected. Can be a bit tricky to adjust the top tier in extension. So okay, so we'll take a look. Go down. Very easy usable, light, easy movable. 5 stars. This ladder is awesome. Made exterior painting of house a breeze, reaching all the different peaks. Nice paint job, basement. 5 stars. Not too long ago, January. Love this ladder. We have high ledges in our home and are been able to put a ladder in different positions. Excellent. Okay, so that's pretty, as you can see, pretty much all the reviewers like pretty high ratings. Okay, and and they do have different sizes. Let's see if how much it costs for 26. So as you can see, the 26 feet, so only what, like 4 feet more, and it's $289. I guess they don't have this on sale right now. Let's see about the 18 feet. 18 feet is even more expensive than 22 feet. Even more expensive than 14 feet. So the only discount or promotion that they're currently having right now is for the 22 feet. Okay, so we can take advantage of it. And as you can see here, they have it shipped to home here by Wednesday, or you can do a speedy delivery for $35 since tomorrow. Well, I didn't know they have that service before, but also on the bottom here, they do have other ladders as well, and this is the Gorilla ladder. This is the brand that I used to have, about $149 15 years ago. Mine's not this color, mine's like orange. It's not like that color. Similar to that. Okay. So let's see what else we can see about this one. And does it say anything with the warranty on this one? Lightweight, 375 pounds. Okay. Usually the warranty should be somewhere over here, but I don't see it. Okay. So, where is the warranty somewhere? Okay. So, that's pretty much it for this video, for this ladder. If you're looking for a ladder, you know, I think for a saving of $129 is not bad at all. And with this kind of ladder, it probably lasts a lifetime. Okay. You guys have any questions, leave it in the comment below. Other than that, take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.